Today, let's make some awesome food. No, it's not for the spicy noodle challenge. It's for the love for spicy food. Let's get started. What you'll need is cucumber, hot dogs, and the main ingredient, of course, is the Samyang's spicy noodles, a slice of cheese, and a burning love for spicy food. Let's start off by gently cleaning the cucumber. You take the washed cucumber and slice it into pieces. You may do so with the hot dogs as well, or you can use scissors to cut them. Oh boy, that was some hard work. Let's start cooking. We can start by boiling some water. Throw the noodles in. If you're lazy, throw everything in. But I like to cook my wieners on the side to give it some extra oomph. Once the noodle's ready, drain the water and add Samyang's special hot sauce. Don't forget to add a slice of cheese while you're mixing, because I completely forgot. Mix it up really good, if you know what I, mean. After all that, make it all purdy and stuff and serve to your guests. Otherwise, you can just dump it all in a bowl and meh. If you want some extra cheesy goodness, throw a slice of cheese on it and then melt it in the microwave. There you have it, folks. The ultimate spicy noodle bowl of awesomeness.